Todd, well, investigators with the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission say 52-year-old Robert Bunting on multiple occasions attempted to take freshwater turtles from their natural habitat, and he tried to sell them. Now, at this time, he faces several counts relating to these accusations.
FWC officials say Robert Bunting was caught by officers last month with 27 freshwater turtles east of Belleglade, and he told investigators he planned to sell them to a, quote, Chinese buyer. Then yesterday, he was arrested again, accused of doing the same thing in a different part of the county. Those freshwater turtles are like the ones you find at the Palm Beach Zoo. A founding member of the Bush Wildlife Sanctuary says this just doesn't make sense.
It has a negative effect on the environment, and it's going to have a negative effect on the population of those animals.
A Palm Beach County Environmental Resources Management leader explains why taking freshwater turtles became illegal in the state 2 years ago.
The reason for that is because right now these turtles are suffering from a virus that's spreading amongst freshwater turtles specifically. So that's really threatening these species' population.
He says removing any animal in large numbers from its natural environment can cause a negative chain reaction for other types of wildlife.
You know, if we put too much pressure on any species, whether it's through, you know, fishing or any kind of take, whether it's for the pet trade or for consumption, then we can dramatically affect those species population levels. And so that's why, you know, regulation of these species is so important.
And as for Bunting, his next court appearance is set for February 28th. Reporting live in Palm Beach County, Steve King, WPBF 25 News.